But you know, I take very conservative approach because I am trading this on a prop firm, so I'm very conservative with it. And I've been able to keep my drawdown like literally under like 2%, and I still was able to make 3.66% profit.